Welcome to the Theta Healing NYC channel. I'm Sarah Faith Brummett, and today's topic is why diets and exercise routines usually fail, and what you can do about it. What usually happens is that you start your diet and exercise routine with the best of intentions of keeping to it, and then you get to a certain point and you stop. The reason behind this is that we hold on to our weight for a very specific reason. And that reason is fear. Subconsciously, we believe that our weight protects us. It is actually serving us on some level. When you have subconscious fear and start a new diet or exercise routine, you begin to push against your subconscious mind and do something that it isn't programmed to do. Your subconscious is like a very fast computer and makes the calculations of what will happen when you release weight. If you have subconscious beliefs that you have to carry extra weight to protect yourself, your subconscious will sabotage your efforts every time you attempt to release it. It kind of seems like a catch-22, doesn't it? Well, here's the thing. With Theta Healing, you can actually transform subconscious fear. And once you do, it becomes a joy to exercise, and you begin to naturally crave nutritious food. If you're like me and struggled with your weight, you've probably tried many diets that required you to restrict your eating in some capacity. Essentially, you become programmed that food is bad. However, restriction usually leads to overcompensation. This creates a vicious cycle of unhealthy eating habits. Instead, through working through your fear, you find balance and joy in the food you eat by becoming more present in your body so that you can listen to what it's really needing. It's also important to find an exercise routine that you enjoy doing. There's nothing that bores me more than a treadmill. For me, I love going on walks in Central Park with my dog. I like to challenge myself by going up the 11 flights of stairs in my office building. I enjoy weightlifting, yoga, and dancing. Finding ways to move that make you happy and feel good is the key. And you will stick to these routines when you get your subconscious in alignment with your conscious mind. For more information about what fears are blocking you from slimming down, you can check out our other video, How Relationships May Be Holding You Back from Releasing Weight. You can also visit our website, thetahealingnyc.com. And if you enjoyed what you heard, please share this video. And to stay tuned, subscribe below. With much love and gratitude, Sarah Faith Brummett.